What happens to your body if you eat too much protein? Proteins are essential part of a balanced diet. They are needed for building and repairing your muscles, organs, and bones. Protein-rich diets also help you lose weight by reducing fat and making you feel full for a long time. However, excess of anything is bad. Overconsumption of proteins can have many detrimental effects on your health. This video will share the 9 health complications that occur when you eat too much protein. Number 1. Kidney damage. In people with pre-existing kidney diseases, consuming too much protein can damage the kidneys further. Proteins are made up of amino acids, and amino acids contain nitrogen. Your kidneys have to work harder to remove the excess nitrogen when you consume too much protein. Fortunately, studies have found that people with healthy kidneys are not affected by the overconsumption of protein. Number 2. Bad breath. Eating too much protein can give you bad breath. That does not go away with brushing. Bad breath can also occur when you are restricting carbohydrate intake. This is because your body goes into a state called ketosis that produces chemicals with an unpleasant odor. You can drink more water to flush out toxins or chew gum to reduce the smell. Number 3. Weight gain. Weight loss from high protein diets is usually short term. When trying to increase your protein intake, you might end up consuming too many calories. If you eat large quantities of protein, it gets stored as fat. A 2016 study found that weight gain happens when you replace your carbohydrates with proteins. Replacing fats with protein does not cause weight gain. Number 4. Constipation. If you replace carbohydrates with proteins, you will typically be reducing your fiber intake as well. Decreasing fiber intake can cause constipation. Number 5. Diarrhea. If you consume too much processed food but too little fiber, you can get diarrhea. Unhealthy protein sources such as fried meat are especially notorious. To avoid diarrhea, choose healthier proteins, drink lots of water, and consume more fiber. Number 6. Loss of calcium. A 2013 study found that high protein diets can cause calcium loss. This can lead to weaker bones and osteoporosis. However, more research is needed to confirm these findings. Number 7. Dehydration. Your kidneys can flush out a lot of water in the process of removing excess nitrogen from your body. You might feel dehydrated and thirsty. Even if you don't consume too much protein, remember to drink lots of water and stay hydrated. Number 8. Increased risk of cancer. Studies show that some high-protein diets, mainly red meat-based diets, can increase the risk of cancer. Processed and red meats can significantly increase the risk of breast, prostate, and colorectal cancer. However, healthier sources of proteins can reduce the risk of cancer. Number 9. Heart disease. Red meat and full-fat dairy contain lots of saturated fat and cholesterol. A 2018 study found that overeating red meat increases the levels of trimethylamine N-oxide, TMAO, in your body. This chemical is linked with heart disease. Reducing red meat intake can reverse this effect. Also, healthier protein sources like fish and nuts can lower the risk of heart disease. On the whole, you should eat a balanced diet and have an active lifestyle. It would be best to plan your diet to achieve your health goals, such as weight loss. However, over-consuming one nutrient is never a good idea. We hope you liked our video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more informative content.